Hello viewers, welcome to TechMecha YouTube channel. In this video you learn about fresher job interview industrial question with answer which is important for all industrial job viva question. Here list up the question. Question number 11, what is the purpose of cost accounting? Question number 12, what are the various methods for calculating the cost? Question number 13, how the costs of the products and throughput time can be reduced while handling materials? Question number 14, what is the difference between productivity and productive system? Question number 15, why virtual corporation is used? Question number 16, what is the purpose of departmental classification? Question number 17, what environmental controls? Question number 18, what is a profit sharing plan? Question number 19, on what basis time study methods can be calculated? Question number 20, what are the major disadvantages of product grouping? Let's start the video. Question number 11, what is the purpose of cost accounting? Answer, the purposes of cost accounting require classifications of costs, so that they are recognized by the nature of the item, a natural classification, in their relation to the product with respect to the accounting period to which they apply and their tendency to vary with volume or activity in their relation to departments for control, and analysis for planning and decision making. Question number 12, what are the various methods for calculating the cost? Answer, there are two methods for calculating the cost, job order cost method. This method is used when orders are placed in the factory for specific jobs or lots of product, which can be identified through all manufacturing processes, a job cost system is appropriate. Process cost method, this product is used when production proceeds in a continuous flow, when units of product are not separately identifiable, and when there are no specific jobs or lots of product, a process cost system is appropriate. Question number 13, how the costs of the products and throughput time can be reduced while handling materials? Answer, it can be done by following below mentioned points: reduction of time spent in picking up material, maximum use of mechanical handling equipment, better use of existing handling facilities, greater care in the handling of materials. Question number 14, what is the difference between productivity and productive system? Answer, productivity can be defined as the measure of the amount of input required to produce a given output, or it can be also be defined as the ratio of output to input, whereas production system can be explained as a system in which a few inputs are given to get the required output through some transformation processes. Question number 15, why virtual corporation is used? Answer, virtual corporation is used to identify those combinations of business and industry where technology is used to execute a wide array of temporary alliances in order to grasp specific market opportunities. With business becoming more complex and global, it is highly likely there will be more partnerships emerging among companies and entrepreneurs. Question number 16, what is the purpose of departmental classification? Answer, departmental classification is required for the segregation of different processes of production, securing the smoothest possible flow of production, establishing lines of responsibility for control over production and costs. Question number 17, what environmental controls? Answer, environmental control systems and equipment required for air and water pollution abatement generally carry increased fuel and maintenance, labor and materials costs. Reductions in plant output resulting from the higher condensing pressures associated with cooling tower operation, or the added auxiliary power for stack gas cleanup systems, lower plant efficiency and increase fuel consumption. Question number 18, what is a profit sharing plan? Answer, it is a form of incentive in which each participating worker receives a periodic bonus in addition to a regular pay, only when the company earns a profit. A minimum profit is usually set aside for a return on invested capital, and beyond this amount, a percentage of profits goes into a pool to be shared by the employees. To protect the workers against adverse developments outside their control, some plans give the workers a bonus whenever the actual payroll dollars are less than the normal amount expected for a given volume of production. Question number 19. On what basis time study methods can be calculated? Answer: application of past experience. The time required to do the operation in the past, either recorded or remembered, may be used as the present standard or as a basis for estimating a standard for a similar operation or the same operation being done under changed conditions. Direct observation and measurement. The operation may be observed and its time recorded as it is actually performed, and adjustments may be made to allow for the estimated pace rate of the operator and for special allowances. Synthetic techniques. A time standard for an actual or proposed operation may be constructed from the sum of the times to perform its several components. The times of the components are extracted from standard charts, tables, graphs, and formulas in manuals or in computer databases and total to arrive at the overall time for the entire operation. Question number 20. What are the major disadvantages of product grouping? Answer: the major disadvantages of product grouping are: employee discontent can easily be picked as a broad variety of occupations are represented in a small area. The problem of finding competent supervisors is increased due to the variety of facilities and jobs to be supervised. Initial investment is more as duplicate service lines such as air, water, gas, oil, and power lines are required.